family is the heart of the society, which not only nourishes its members, but also contributes in making the society prosperous, cultured and progressive. Pandit Shri Ram Sharma Acharya. Book title, Parivar Nirman Ki Vidhi Vivastha. Core question, why should one make one family not just prosperous, but well-cultured too? We should not only make our families prosperous, but also cultured, because the intermediate link between people and society is family. In a practical and functional sense, a family is considered as the heart of the society, which nourishes, organizes, and refines its members, which then makes society well-cultured and capable for the overall development of the society. This can be analogous to heart in a human body and how it nourishes and maintains various organs. For a body to be healthy and strong, all organs should simultaneously function correctly. In the same way, the head of the family should not only strive for financial abundance, but overall and well-rounded development of the family. This book lays down necessary elements of family building in its truest sense, which is an integral part of the overall development and progress of humankind, society and nation. Few experts from the book. Health should be considered as an important aspect, and all efforts should be made to make all members healthy through self-control, nutritious food, and avoiding overindulgence in taste and unhealthy and junk eating. Financial abundance beyond a point becomes counterproductive and invites various vices like laziness and arrogance. In order to make family members virtuous and make these virtues a part of our DNA, one needs long-term commitment. The reason of rise and fall of one's life is based on the level of his or her own character. If the character is strong and is supported by various virtues, one opens all the doors of development and progress, and the opposite is also true in that sense. Assiduous, hard work with diligence, politeness, frugalism, organization, and collaboration are five important constituents that everyone in the family should abide by, like Panch Deva's five gods. To carry out reform in family and to drive family members towards idealism, one can take help and build context from ancient books, stories and events from our history to draw parallel and build the relevant context. While reforming a family member, one should strive to give practical advice which is contextual to someone's problem. One who really loves his, her family will definitely motivate them to walk the right path in order to grow mentally, physically, spiritually and financially too. Leading by example is the mantra for leading a family. One should practice and not just preach those virtues which one wants to see his family walking on. Collaboration, cordiality, respect for each other, fun and entertainment should be the anchors on which organization of family runs. Important topics covered in the books are: family should be made well-cultured and not just prosperous. Simple process of reform and transformation. Fundamental process of making a progressive family. Reforms to be the background of progress. Need of making an environment of fun and attraction. Virtue of labor. Simplicity, self-control and frugality. Importance of politeness, method and policy. Good organization, a creative inclination. Generous collaboration.